The idea of the tow plow is we can plow 2.5 lanes with one operator instead of 3/4 of a lane with one operator. So the idea is to do more with less. It pulls just like a regular trailer, trails behind the tow plow. When we get out and we put the plow into action, it'll actually articulate out and take out another lane and a half to the right of the pole unit, of the power unit. And then it's got a plow on it that we can put down on the ground. It picks up the snow that comes off of the regular plow, kicks it over, and if we're in a wide enough area, we can put one more truck behind it and we can clear the entire road in one pass instead of in four passes.